Hello everyone, welcome back! Welcome to Gaming with Friends. I'm your host, The Rising Gamer, and with me as always for this series is Lady Sorrow. Happy October everyone, and I think this is not gonna work, so we're gonna either go left or up.
Which way did we come from?
I think we came from down. Oh, checkpoint, so we'll
What now?
I'm saying checkpoint and then we'll go down and left. That way in case something goes horribly wrong.
We went this way already. Remember?
We didn't go up, remember?
Oh.
Boost! Jump.
I can't.
There we go. That's the boost I wanted. Oh, crap. I forgot about that. Oh!
Kamehameha him!
Oh, I could've hit the ball back at him.
Oh.
That's a useful tip. Oh, wait, wait. So, wait!
What? Oh, that rings.
Really? Try
what?
To jump on me now?
I didn't.
Makes no difference.
Oh god.
Then there's gold. Batman. I'm sure his parents would be proud. Now let's hope I don't die.
Oh god!
Oh shoot!
Nick, that hit me. Ah!
Oh, yeah, my fireballs didn't work. Hang on. Hello! I better not get hit.
How do you... Yow, yow. Vultures.
Ah!
Why do you keep dying?
You had most of the health. Hit the dry land. Hello!
Look, here, eat that.
Hang on, I wanna try something. Give me a boost.
Okay.
Jump. There. I knew it! Wait. Now.
Damn it! Yeah. Oh!
I want that money off. Get it.
Oh god.
Really? Trying to steal my gold?
No, I'm trying to stay away from that.
What? The one who can't see us apparently?
I'll come around the other side. It's on the other
fourth
side.
Wall.
Oh! Okay, so good.
Money. Not robbery if you claim it's yours. Possession is nice.
Oh, God!
Oh, wow, they come back. Now get back up.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Ta-da! Oh, crap, they're back. Oh ho! Olé! Well, there goes that plan. Hang on. Alright. Ugh.
Well, let's go look.
I don't trust it. Oh, that. Hang on, that's for later. Because one of those builds the elevated platform, but only lasts for a certain time. Music sheets. At least this is an easier one to get at the group. Alright, so here's the fun part. Gotta use the fishing spot. A triple?
Mm-hmm.
I bring gifts from the Triple King! Can't carry anymore. Come find me again when you have a spare chalice.
Oh, you didn't use your chalice.
I should have had the extra 1500.
Oh god!
No!
Cause you moved!
I didn't move!
You moved over. Get me stop.
There. Let's try this again. Oh.
Oh god, damn it.
There goes our money. I feel like Cruella. Ow.
Oh god!
No! The books don't last forever.
I know. No! Get it, go! Forget about me,
No, duck! Forget about me! No, Oh god. Watch. I was about to say, wait for the chandelier to fall first. Now go for it. Jeez. Before we lose more money and health.
Yeah.
Wait a second. Didn't we get a chalice for that specific
reason?
Yeah,
that's what I said, use a chalice. Oh, god.
Oh. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna get hit when the mouth's open.
No. Yeah. Same and forth. Give me.
And this is where we fight our opponent. You will not last.
Oh, thanks.
Well, look at your health. And hell.
We All have right, the so, chalice, that's why.
So you want to be him this time? It's your voice.
I don't know.
So you can just do it regular. We can speed it up.
An interloper is in our midst. Begone from our throne room. Knave. Yeah.
Who are you? This is the farmland.
Yeah.
I'm no more an intruder than you. You aren't even a real king.
Oh, but you are mistaken. The enchantress saw me for my fabulously regal self, and now all bow before me.
You're not but a decadent dandy.
Oh,
prepare to taste justice.
With my
shovel justice.
Silence!
Uh-oh. Oh, crap.
Oh god!
Oh crap. You jumped through him right at me.
I have to. Ow. What the hell?
Oh, when you hit the ground, your shovel got stuck in the ground, so when he does that, you want to jump.
Oh god. Use a chalice. I can rejoin you, but...
Ow.
Oh, because you're gaining some health.
Those things.
chalice.
I don't have a chalice, remember?
Yes, we do.
We gave it up.
We didn't give it up. We filled it with the health and everything.
Hang on, then.
Wow.
No, it's like for some reason I couldn't choose it.
Wow.
Alright, so from now on when you have to use it, go straight forward.
Yeah.
Oh, we're not using it yet. Wow. Oh, shush it. You died first.
Yeah, but you
didn't thank you, Jesse!
Oh, God. Oh. Why? By accident. By accident. By accident. Oh, God.
Almost there. He's done.
Ooh. Yeah.
So that's 2 for 2 for you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Shovel justice for all. Give me the crown, Daddy.
Give me the crown.
My crown.
Now you can go nicely. Shake the hair chest.
And now it's morning.
Nice rankings. Booyah.
Yeah,
okay, we're
tied.
Five.
That's not fair because you take all the gold. Oh, yeah! Oh, how's that fair?
I think it was the enemy's kill part.
That's not fair.
You have 2 out of 3 departments, okay? Just because I am the excellence of execution. Mm-hmm. Boom, boom, boom. So I unlocked one of the keys.
What the hell?
Fight!
What is it?
I don't know. Here we'll give some stuff. Then fall.
Mama. No! No!
Make this all. That didn't happen.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, like he's going anywhere. I want my stuff.
I want to go hit it. Oh, God.
Ow. Yay, we did it. No purpose.
I don't get it.
Let's go to town, get some stuff. Give you a crappy music sheet. Oh! Kinda wanna get the chalice.
I guess, yeah.
Oh, and the meal ticket is also for this.
Okay.
Oh, no. I can just buy the tonic.
Oh, okay.
Well, let's see how many chalices we can buy, then we'll come back to that. Because we're going to need the magic later. Alright, let's see what the mug...
Oh.
Market.
Perfect. Rivet King.
Nope. He didn't have anything.
The Rivet King.
What about the King?
Okay, he's happy. Now upgrade the magic because we're gonna need eco. And then we go to the fish people. Yeah. Gonna have to save up for that. Out of the way, kid.
You ruined my mode of transportation.
Get off of the lady!
Now we go to the Trouble Pond. And talk to the Trouble King.
All health and Oh, so we only... So basically, it's a one-time use deal.
Oh.
So that's why it's like, okay. That could help us in a boss fight.
Yeah.
So it's stuff we hold on to later. Oh, thank God, we don't have to do the dance again.
Thank God.
Return to my aid when you need me.
Never. Alright, well, what next would be the Spectre Knight. But we're kind of pooped out for the night, so got at least a bit fair work done for this episode, so we're going to end it a little early here. Maybe we'll do a longer one on the next time. Until then, thank you guys for joining us here for Gaming with Friends. It is a late October night here. This is a Rising Gamer. Lady Sorrow, we bid you a good night.
Peace.